Hello? You guys should be able to hear me now. My bad. Getting used to this new mic. I forgot to even turn it on. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Welcome. Sorry about that, guys. Messed up. Didn't know my mic was off. My bad. Scott, Ryan, George, Tamara, Russ, and Savannah, thank you for the shares, guys. I appreciate it. Are you singing again today? Oh my god. We're gonna have to see what happens. We're gonna have to wait. You're gonna have to wait and see, brother. Too shy, thank you for the share. Derek, what's up, man? Thank you for the 45 stars. Just ate a crazy edible thing. Oh my god. Thanks for the good entertainment. Jeez Louise. You are welcome, my friend. You are welcome. Man, I got like a I kind of scratched my eye last night, and now I got this little, like, probably tiny little hair size cut on my eye, and every time the wind there's no wind in this room, but every time a little bit of, even just a little bit of air just breezes by it and irritates it. It's super annoying. I'm gonna survive. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. Did you just get a notification that I went live, baby? What? Okay, cool. Making sure it was on. I just got one. Okay. More useless items in the game. I like it. Definitely a huge fan of more useless items in the game. Boss can't come in today. Pulled a muscle eating a honey bun. Damn. That is one tragic honey bun eating incident.
It's a
a guy coming from over there. Perfect. Actually, he's not coming from over there. I'm going to him, dude. Here I come. You better watch out. Oh, yeah. You see me. We've got a builder on our hands. TG Spectacle. Damn, brother. Back to the lobby. Back to the lobby. Gone for 2 days. I missed your stream. I'm glad to be back. Jeffrey, good to have you back, my man. Jesus, thank you for the share. Naisi. Abdi. Kelly, Scott, thank you for the shares, guys. That guy had no materials at all. How's the new mic? You tell me, dude. You tell me. How do you like it? How does it sound? I think I love it. I love the sound of it. I think it's crisp. It doesn't peak. It's beautiful. It's just amazing. It was worth every penny, in my opinion. I'm a huge fan. Huge fan of this mic. Oh, wait, hold up. Give me one sec. Chad, we got to do a little something here. Chad, I need your help with this one. It's a very special someone's day here in the chat right now, and I'm going to need your help. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lena. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Is this still going to you? Happy birthday to you. This is a long happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear Lena. Happy birthday to you. Oh my God. Happy birthday to you. Wow, what is going on? Happy birthday to you. What's going on? Happy birthday, dear Elena. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Sing it, chat. Happy birthday, dear Lena. Happy birthday to you. It's a long happy birthday. I've never sang a happy birthday that long in my life. That was incredible, but it's worth it because it's for an amazing person. One of the coolest mods I have. Technically, the best mod I have. Just kidding. I don't want to start a war in my mod chat. That was a joke for you guys. I love you all equally. I just love Lena a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. So step it up, okay? Step it up. You know who I'm talking to, mods. Step your game up. If you guys want a happy birthday that amazing, if you want a happy birthday song that amazing when yours rolls around, then you better step your game up, okay? Happy birthday. Real jokes aside, though. Jokes completely aside. Lena, thank you so much for everything you do. You're incredible. You're a part of the coolest family Look at this guy. Hold on. You're a part of just one of the, in my opinion, the most beautiful families here on Facebook, and I think that people might look at me and be like, Z, you grinded, you know, you done your thing, you deserve what you got because you know you work for it, and that's the kind of thing that I want to work for. I want people to think I deserve what I get. But guys, just know one thing: I would not be anywhere near where I am at today without the amazing, amazing work of my mods that I have in the chat every single day that you see. Some people sometimes don't like the rules that they enforce and stuff like that, but guess what? I'm the one that tell them to do it, and they stick with it because these rules are what make the chat what it is. It's an amazing place. They go above and beyond in everything they do, and Lena is one of those people, and I couldn't be here without you, Lena, so thank you very much. I appreciate it. I'm going to clap this dude's cheeks for you, okay? I just got sniped. That's a joke and a half. You guys got completely annihilated. He probably also doesn't know that I also just got sniped mid-fight. My man got clapped. Who is shooting at us, dude? Relax. Relax. If I get hit one more time, like with a sniper, I'm 100% dead. It's gonna be a rough one. I'll take that Medi though. Dakota, thank you for the share. Jonathan, Robert, Andy, Jesus, thank you all for the shares as well. Alright, I wonder if the other guy's body is in zone, because the guy I killed back here has a 50 pot on him. Chill out, dude. You doing the tournament tonight, Z? Yeah, I'm doing it right after this game. The tournament starts in like 10 minutes or something. So, yeah, it starts in 7 minutes. So I'll be doing it. 100%, brother. Oh, what? There's no way, man. Oh, my God. Dude. jumped up in the tree. Where's this guy at, dude? Is he not gonna go for that loot crate?
Yeah, it's just a box up here. Just kind of sketched that there might be someone behind me. But there's probably not. There's a guy over there. There's a guy over there. And then there's one more dude. Where are you at, dude? Where you at, brother?
Use a campfire? Oh, is there a campfire right there? Ooh, let's go. Yeah, you can turn these ones on. Look at this. 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 Boom. Light it up, dog. Light that bad boy up. Boom. Bada beep bap. Pow. Yonder, thank you for the 100 stars. I appreciate it. Maggie, thank you for the share. Jeffrey, thank you for the 100 stars. James Lewis, thank you for the share. Appreciate it, guys. Oh, we hit that. Oh, and then he has a trap right there. We just hit that, dog. We hit that no-scope. Let's go. Unfortunately, he had a trap right there, but you know, it is what it is, right? Now we ain't got no health. Ain't got no pancake mix. No campfires. No bandies. He had a trap in here. This is gonna hit me. Where is it? Where was the trap, dude? I don't see a trap. I'm kind of sketching a little bit, actually. Both these dudes down on the low ground. what they know about High Ground Warrior, what they know about 90 degree turns. Damn. Ladies and gentlemen of the stream, first double of the day feels good. Feels real good. If you guys enjoyed that game right there, don't forget to hit the like button, the share button, and more importantly, hit the follow button if you'd like to become a part of the Z Fam today. Let's go. Let's go. We almost got 1,000 people watching. Hope everyone's having a great day. The tournament has begun. Let's get it started, guys. Let's get it going. Damn. Jaden, thank you for the 50 stars. Says, yo, first time free stars. You're nuts. G from Perth. What up, Jaden? Thank you. Appreciate it, bro. Zach Black, what up, dude? Thank you for the share. Mary, how you doing today? Thank you for the 100 stars. I appreciate it, as always. Mike, Jordan, Mary, Kyle, thank you for the shares, guys. Damn. Big dubs, big dubs. Time to clap up in this pop-up cup. By the way, guys, no one can we can't edit each other's builds now, which is amazing. I can finally play this like a normal game. So I can't edit other people's builds. They can't edit mine like they could before. Man, that was a dumb rule. Robert and Lena, thank you for the shares. Just enjoying some content. Good stuff, man. Good to have you here, man. Is that your good luck hat? Not just curious, not being funny? I don't know. I wear it a lot. I definitely wear it a lot. I don't really have a good luck anything. But I wear it a lot. One bit, man? Oh, exactly. We're getting 50 points this time, folks. Yeah, no, I don't. I definitely wear this hat a lot. That's for sure. I have other hats I've worn in the past, but I don't really care too much about, you know, what hat I really wear. So I don't. Really think too much about it, honestly. All right, let's get a dub here, guys. All right, let's push someone instantly with this shield. Oh my god, please die. Luke Carter, Daniel Petty, Cam Newton. The real Cam Newton. Thank you for the shares, guys. Now let's just lay that there for one sec, because I want to see if I get, like, a chug jug out of this chest. If I end up getting, like, a chug or something, I'm just going to use that. I don't. I could do one in this chest. Just going to make sure. Okay. 50. Damn. That went well. The intro to this game went well. Man was kidded, dude. This guy's got me hooked up. He had 6 stings. Dude, this man was ready for the apocalypse. He was ready for that end game, bro. That is insane. Thank you for the loot, brother. I appreciate it. Got me all set up for the rest of the game. Let's go get ourselves a plane real quick. Don't know if we're gonna have time to get a plane, actually. Definitely don't have time to fight you. I'll just tag you up a little bit, and now I gotta go. We gotta run, dude. Oh my god, you're so weak. You're so weak right now. I gotta chase those cheeks. I gotta chase those cheeks. Come here. Get back here. Where you going, buddy? I don't even care if you go into zone. I'm coming for that buddy. Landing in that tree? Are you kidding? You for real? Oh, I fell out of the tree. Ah, yikes. Come on down, dude. Tubbs, it had to be done. You had to die so that I could live on. I should go get involved in this as well. It'd probably be a good idea. Yeah, let's get up here. These guys are mega sweaty. I can probably knock this down. No! Oh my god, Z, come on, dude. Get up there. No, he got him. He got him. Week. My stairs sideways. I couldn't put a cone. Okay. I'm a bot. Damn. We're chasing those cheeks, dude. Let's go. Bop, bop. Only need one more kill for max points. So let's just relax, chillax, play it cool. Get up on hype, play endgame. Let these guys fight each other. Go farm up some wood. Go find some health, because I'm like weak as hell. Banditos! Why can't I place a... You're gonna die, lol? McKay? Listen, dude, I'm gonna make you eat those words right now, dog. I'm gonna make you eat them words, dude. Alright, I need to get some mats. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Good to have you here. I hope you enjoy your stay. Let's get some claps going here. One kill off max points. Just gonna get some high ground and play the end game. We'll get that kill in the last game. Where'd those shots come from? Were those really in front of me? No, they're over there. Oh, he's in the bush. What the hell? I shot the bush, dog. Let's go get some height. We already got max points for kills. Just need to get the dub. Tag that guy up. You're not in zone, dude. I don't know why that guy flew all the way out of zone. It's not a strategy you see too often, folks. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 guys total. I'm the fifth, so I know where everyone's at right now. I know where everyone's chilling. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna chill up here. Colton, thank you for the 200 stars, man. Josh, Caster, Brett, Bob, thank you for the shares. Mustafa, thank you for the 50. Appreciate the support, guys. We're up to 70 shares already as well, everybody. Thank you very, very much. If you are enjoying what you're watching, don't forget to hit the like button, the share button, and more importantly, the follow button if you'd like to become a part of this community today, guys. This ZFAM community. Big.
Wrong gun. That precise accuracy, getting the dub. Let's go, folks. Hit him with that saxophone. Ladies and gentlemen of the stream, if you guys enjoyed that dub right there, first game of the Architect Pop-Up Cup. We're currently at 9 points, a big 9-point game, maximum point game. If you guys did enjoy that, don't forget to hit the like button, the share button, and more importantly, guys, if you like a community full of amazing, amazing people in the chat, if you like a stream where we just clap continuous amounts of cheeks in Fortnite, if you like any of that kind of stuff, I urge you to hit the follow button. I urge you to hit the follow button and then let me know in the chat that you did so that I and the chat can greet you to the coolest, clappiest, highest IQ community in all of Facebook's, the Facebook. Let's go. GG's, guys. GG's. Josh, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the Z-Fan, brother. Guess I'm eating those words. Looks like it, my man. Looks like it. They don't taste very good. It's all good, dude. Hey, listen. I'm a man of forgiveness. I can forget that you ever doubted me in the first place, my man, and you can just come in here and you can relax and chill, kick your feet up and watch the stream and enjoy. And I won't say anything about it. That's what I'm about, dude. That's what I'm about. Ian, Austin, thank you for the shares. Zach Black, thank you for the 15 stars. Says good stuff, bro. Thank you, man. Matthew says, or tri-sile. Oh, my God. Thank you for the 50 stars, Matthew. Joseph, thank you for the share. Carly, thank you for the 50. Garth, thank you for the share. GG's, guys. Watch for a while. Never hit the follow button, but I guess I am now. Welcome, man. Welcome. Welcome to the Z-Fan, Michael. Don, thank you for the share. Brandon, thank you for the share as well. A lot of people come in pleasant. Hello? Is that a glitch or... Alright, we need to go push these guys. Thank you.
Bye-bye, boss. Oh, my God. These people are kitted, dude. They're kitted. Right off the bat, they got all the loot. Look at this, man. This is insane. The man is hooking it up. The man is hooking it up. Chris, thank you for the 69 stars, man. It says, live fast, clap cheeks. quotes to live by. Michelle, thank you for the share. I appreciate it, man. Woo! Give me that headshot. Take it. We're gonna end up finding more minis. Mark my words. Mark my words. We're gonna end up finding more minis or like a 50 pot or something like that. And I'm gonna not take the 50 bucks. There's no point. There might be a point in taking the dynamite though. If I find another stack of dynamite, I'm taking the 9 dynamite. Watch, I'm telling you, we're gonna find more minis right here. It's gonna be here, or it's gonna be in one of the chests in the dog. I'm calling it, dude. I'm calling it. There's no point in taking that chug jug. Actually extremely surprised we haven't found more minis in these chests. I thought they upped the drop rate on this thing, baby. What the heck? The heck? Last chest and then we're gone. Actually, I should have started running already. I'm gonna take a little storm damage, more minis, boom, there we go. Let's grab the balloon right here and then we can... Wait, wasn't there a balloon? No, it's in the house, yikes. Let's get to the quad. Get to the quad! And then we're gonna be good. Kayla, thank you for the share. I'm going to be livid if there isn't an ATK here. Livid. I'm livid, dude. I can't believe they made them 50% less drop rate. That's actually insane. Now I have to take a million storm damage. And there's no rift here? For real? See, this is the joke, man. This is the joke that Fortnite wanted to put in the game. They wanted to take 50%. They wanted to make the ATKs 50% less spawn rate. That's actually just mind-boggling, dude. I don't understand the thought process that goes into that. Like, we need mobility in this gosh-heckin' game, dude. We don't need less of it. No, we're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. Yeah, fight each other, fight each other. Okay. I thought he was gonna go engage on the guy in front of him, but apparently he had no he had no health left. Damn, feels bad. That means he was in a fight with someone. Who was he in a fight with? Or was he in Storm for a while? Maybe he's just in Storm for a little bit. Unfortunately, he's no longer with us. Gotta get to zone anyway. Right below me in the divot. I'm gonna get to zone first, then I'm gonna deal with him. I'm not even gonna take a quad. I'm gonna hope that he does so. Where is he? I don't see him. Him over here.
metal does this guy have? 460. Get on this. Yvonne Kakarot, Nick, thank you for the shares, guys. Rifted again. Come on, dude. Which one's which? Wrong guy. Just got digged.
Wow. That guy just hit me with a headshot deagle. That's actually insane. Wow. Nice shot. Nice shot. GG. GG. That's not bad. 12 points in 2 games is not the worst in the world. In bed right now, Chris. My man, get well soon, brother. Hopefully, I can get some content out for you, man, to keep you busy. Keep your mind off it. I mean, Chad, thank you for the share, man. Any news on the partnership? It's taking a little longer than I expected, but it's going to be happening. It's going to be happening. Just can't give you guys any dates on when. I myself don't really even know when, honestly, at this point. Wow, there's a lot of people coming here. Oh my God, there's a lot of people coming here. What the hell? This is nice. We'll get all our kill points out of the way basically right off the bat. That nade didn't hit him. That nade didn't hit him. What the hell? Some pretty garbage loot right now. What are you doing? What are you doing? What? Okay. Did you order something? To your house? To here? So then how are you going to get it? Okay, you better be quick, girl. You better be quick. Holy crap. Every time I've gone there lately, it's all gray ones. Gray Vendies. Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh, dude. Yeah, just jump through my shit. Okay, dude. All right. Nice. Hey. Yeah, you might as well wait. Okay. I just sneezed straight up into the microphone. Damn. I still got that, like, how the heck I let my iron up? That sleepy dust. Get it. There's a game coming in here. We gotta get a 50 point pop up cup right here. He got the gun?! God, dude. Jeez, man. I'm like... Can I turn my mic around real quick? Is that a way?
even do that. I'm straight up doing this, dude. I'm literally just. That's a crazy thick axe, man.
Get out of my game. Hop up out of it.
There's a guy here somewhere. There he is. That's probably him right there. That's good. I'm fine with him out of the way. I'm gonna add up anyway before the zone pushes me in.
Justin, think of the 50 stars, man. Z gotta get that Mary Brown's for dinner. Oh my god. Mary Brown's is so good, but Nika hates it. Don't you, baby? Their chicken makes her vomit, apparently. I like Mary Brown's. Mary Brown's is nice. Let's get to zone. Wait, I can just light this. Boom. Ooh, slurp juice for wood. That's nice. I'll definitely be grabbing one of those. Cellular device. What up, Josh? Michael, we're at 12 at the moment. 1 point off another point, and we're going to get this dub. He saw me, for real? Yes. I'm gonna chill right here, dog.
I actually don't know why. Right here.
Use that natural cover. See where zone goes. If zone sneer me on top, it'd be nice. If it comes on the cell, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it. Ah! I gotta go so far. Not really that bad, actually. Right around this hill. Hopefully that guy doesn't focus on me. Get that back out. Should get in zone. Can I make any of those buildings my own? Not really. There's no way he's gonna come push this. You're not actually gonna come push this, are you, man? Don't do it. Devin with the 50 stars. Wait, you mean Apex isn't the only game out right now? Apparently not. Thank you for the 50, Devin. Pietro, thank you for the share. What the heck? Marcus, thank you for the share. I read those two words. Jeez, I'm tired. I meant to read Pietro. I meant to say hello to you, my man. Welcome. And then I meant to say Marcus, thank you for the share. Muhammad, what's up, my dude? God, I have zone. You gotta be kidding me. Wow. Alright, well. We chillin'. Wow. Yeah, baby. We zoomin', we thumbin'. I'm just gonna chill. I'll get that top 10. Sec, baby. You go ahead and home now, baby. Okay, good. Brother, I'm coming for those cheeks. You should have known, dude. You should have known I was gonna be coming. Zone is straight ahead that way. Okay, we got six guys alive in a small ass zone. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Chilling. We're going to use brick now. We have 4 launch pads. Not even necessary, but okay. The zone should just move for us. We're just going to relax here. We are going to have to move a little bit. I actually shot out my launch pad. I had 4 of them. I was going to just launch pad. That totally scuffed me so friggin' hard, man. Ah, damn. I worked out first for the stream, and then I... Yep. It's like oatmeal, banana, every minute. A meal.
Yummy!
Get some shield. have a coworker who has a coworker, his name is Blake, and he loves watching. You mind giving him a shout out? Of course, Blake. What up, dog? What up, Blake? Let me bop this man in the mouth just for you, Blake. Come on, peek that cute little cheek. Come on. I see you, dude. I see you. Come on. Do it. He jumped down. That's incredible that didn't hit. It slid right betwixt his cheeks. This guy probably has literally full shield. This guy's just got like full health, full energy. No, he listened to him popping in all that shield, dude. Lucky for me, I didn't find anything, dude. He still gets outplayed. That's the best emote in the game now. Wait, how did I not get the... Let me get the nade launcher. Claps on deck, Devin. Thank you, man. Thank you for the 100, bro. Frankfurt, thank you for the share. get to zone. Materials. What? How are those not even close? Get it. I'm not gonna fight you, man. That plane is way too sketchy. That plane wants blood. No traps, no nothing, man. Thank you. Okay, we gotta go back down the hill. That's perfect. Beautiful. Dude, what the frig is going on, dude? Oh, I should have kept the friggin' height, man. Why'd I drop down? Jeez. Just landed. That guy RPG'd above and just basically completely took out everything. Put me right in the middle of two randos. Damn. GG, though. We get a couple points there. No, no, I know you weren't Philip. I didn't think you were. Excuse me. Excuse me. Yeah, through my floor, straight up, dude. Unbelievable. Going on, dude. Is that like it's unbelievable that he was hitting those AK shots, man. He hit a headshot AK that just took me down to like 80. He hit me for like 80 with that. It's actually insane. Nick, thank you for the 100 stars, man. Keith, thank you for the share. Brolic, thank you for the share. Feels good, brother. Thought you could edit other people's builds in this? No, they took that away. Thank God. Nick, thank you for the 100 stars, man. I'm going to go to mansion this time. Nick, thanks for that 100 stars, man. And Sean, thank you for the 69. He's calling 8-plus kills. All right, dude. All right, dude. Let's get to the mansion special. Get those late game kills, baby. Excuse me. Raymond, thank you for the share, man.
I wonder where this guy's at. He's still chilling up top, I'd say. Yeah, I hear him.
He ditches playing over the edge.
Didn't want to have to use that 50 pot. I just wanted to get some mushrooms out here, but whatever. I had to do it just in case he was going to push. Hate my loadout right now. I wish I didn't have these garbage dualies.
Excuse me, guys.
I'm gonna try to get that loot crate. Wait, is there a loot crate chilling right here? In the tree? Looks like there is. Or is that just a bug? Oh no, there's a loot crate. Let's go. No way I'm gonna have time in the end game to hit a chug jug.
That man got bopped. The edit down was too clean.
Health this plane has, not much.
Damn. Camp the rift down below. There is already most likely someone down there. Way too risky to go down there. Dude could have like the whole place just trapped like crazy. Got two launch pads. Excuse me. Two launch pads. That's six traps. Nice. Two cookies. Just chillax.
Got five dynamite. I'm gonna start using it once I get in the next zone. Mats. Nice shot.
cool stuff to show you guys and share with you guys very soon. I'm actually going to be heading to Nashville in March, and pretty excited for that. And I'm going to be making some music while I'm up there. And when I get back, I'll share. You're in Nashville? I'm gonna be in the studio the whole time. Working on some new music. I'll do a little bit of live streaming of it too on my phone. Show you guys whatever I can show you, obviously. Anyone came to party. Oh no, there's someone here. I think. Thought I heard someone breaking stuff. Yay! He's in the attic. What the hell, man? Nashville, I recommend you eat at Rizzio Brazilian Steakhouse. That's if you're into Chinese. There a few years ago in Kangaroo.
Damn. If it's a steakhouse, I might get myself a steak. I don't know about no kangaroo though.
Hopefully this guy comes over here. Fighting you in the last game? No way, man. Oh, were you on the other house, Reflex? Were you on the other house shooting at the guy that got me? Or shooting at us, I guess?
focus, but... Give me that, brother. I gotta find some RPG rockets. Oh my god, I have 2 launch pads. A rift to go. If I don't win this game, I'm uninstalling the game. You got the perfect loadout for destruction. A late game clap. Come on, rocket ammo. Come on, rocket ammo. We have an RPG. Wow. They reduced the spawn rate of rockets. I'm okay. Which I'm okay with. I'm actually okay with. The least amount of explosives in the game, the better. If I don't end up finding any rockets, I'm gonna just drop this and go get a get that gold P90 back. Made it really hard to get metal, apparently. I mean, hey, I could drop the rift to go. I have 2 launch pads. I don't really need it for the late game. If I find rockets, I might go drop the rift to go. I mean, I would usually never drop the rift to go, but given that I have 2 launch pads, man. Phenomenal viewer experience. Jake, thank you for the 95 stars, brother. I appreciate it. What up, Darwin? have no materials now. That's so dumb. Damn. What, I actually took damage from that? Jeez. Let's see if I can beam this guy. Be a very hard end game with no barely any wood. Barely any wood, dog. We need to get some. Sweet.
Oh, I really want to try to get a kill before. Before the zone moves again. It'll help so much if I can get a kill. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm actually an idiot. Oh my god, no, I was gonna fucking... Oh my god. I'm such an idiot, man. I was gonna pop the rift to go. I was gonna pop it. I wanted that guy's mats, that's why I went in the zone. I didn't even need them. I don't know why the frig I did that. I should have just popped the rift. Mistakes were made. Big yikes. Lit. Damn. Damn. Michelle, thank you for the share. Appreciate it, man. William Philpott, thank you for becoming a supporter, man. I appreciate it. And Billy Seek, I thank you for becoming a supporter as well. Thank you both. Ben, I love you, dude. Damn. We still have 2 hours left. Easily could drop a 50-point arena. That was still what? That was still a 5-point game, wasn't it? Or a 3-point game? That's 3 points, damn. Could have been 5 if I would have stayed alive a little longer. Hit that rift. Damn. Dan, thank you for the share, man. Always fun to watch. Thank you, though. Because I was wondering, you got the last name. easy to use. This one's pre-built, so. Or not, sorry, not pre-built. It's built already. Kind of PC do I use? I don't even know if there's like there's no like name brand. I mean, I used a lot of Corsair parts in it, but I didn't use all Corsair parts. So like I built the PC with a friend. So it's not like I bought it pre-built. Kind of want to try that new Apex game tonight. I'm going to play this, obviously, for now and do the whole tournament and maybe play some after, but I might try the Apex thing afterwards. Really? You're a one-shot. This guy's got a pump. We're both low. That guy's got two free kills. Rest of the Cup, brother. Gotta close up work. Later, Z fam. Devin, have a good one, man. Have a great night. Maybe I'll catch you on. I'll be on pretty late tonight, man. So I'll probably catch you later if you're. Unless that's it for the night, I'll definitely catch you tomorrow, man. Thank you for the 100 stars, bro. I'd literally only use the Galaxy pickaxe if I had it. And the backplate. Use both of those. Wow. I can't fuck. I had so much shield. That's the only reason why I won that fight at all. need some shield. A little bit of shield. I don't know if anyone went over here or not. We're going to go find out. It would be amazing if no one did. Finally got some stuff to use. Nice if we could find a pump at some point. I was gonna use a campfire anyway, so. There's a campfire in the lodge over there that I can use. It's the only reason why I took those little ticks of damage. And then there's a lot of planes. We got a kit. Come on, give me some more stinks. Boom. Thank you. How many points? We're sitting at 26 right now. Alright, well, at least we have a launch pad for the end game. It's really the only thing looking up for us right now. Other than that, the loot's pretty garbage. Be nice if we had a little extra shield. But we're gonna work with what we got. We can make it happen. We can make some good things happen. Ooh, there's still a chest in here. Someone obviously didn't loot that very well. Did no one loot this? I saw a chest over here. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Now we're looking real good. Four minis, that's all I need. The end game will be fine. Get the zone. Chillax. These planes are just chilling. Ooh, there's a rift still left. I don't really want to go over there anyway. I'm just going to go in here. Make one of these buildings my own. So 21 people alive. Holding the wall, dude. Are you serious? I was holding the wall. I was pressing the build button. Riley, thank you for the 50 stars. I appreciate it. That was a waste of another game. Lit. What a bot. Liam, go ahead and link your Fortnite account and stats. Go ahead. Be my guest. I'll link it in the chat. Love to see what you're working with there. Willing to bet lots and lots of money on the fact that you're complete garbage. When's the new Avengers come out? Did they have that in the Super Bowl? Like the commercial for it? I gotta check that out. What's up, William? Ray, thank you for the share, man. Galaxy promo ends on the 7th. All right, I'm gonna have to look into that then and get it. Try to see if I can get it. Yikes. Zip lines. Sorry, man. I can't fight you without a shotgun, dude. It sucks. Galaxy Note 9 of the Galaxy Tab S4. Gonna look in to see if any of my buddies has any of those. William, thank you for the share, man. Ray, thank you as well. What do you think about being able to edit other people's walls in the pop-up cup? You can't right now. I hated it. They took it back out, which I'm happy about. But, yeah, you can't do that anymore. Luckily, thank God. I don't even know where I'm going right now. I'm randomly dropping. So, I don't know where the hell I'm going, dude. I'm just sort of just dropping randomly. Let's go over here or something. Damn, there's a lot of people coming in. I hear the shots up top. I'm gonna go push this guy really quick. Wow. Oh my God, man. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, let's go loot the back of this area. See if that house was looted. Oh, see if that building was looted, actually. Go check that out. I've never even been to this building, really. Does it have anything in it? It doesn't even have anything in it. That was a garbage loot area. Let's go check out Happy Hamlet, see if anyone looted this. I can't wait for the map to not be full of snow anymore. Crap, that sketch the hell out of me. There's a little thing off the map over here, isn't it? Oh, it's over there. Yeah, there's like an endless rift over there. Alright, I've got one launch pad for the end game. Someone already looted this entire place.
finished. How is that prick? What the hell? Minutes left on the street. Okay, perfect. I'll reboot it back up, guys. Dynamo, I'm gonna take the DuPont and minis. The health in the late game. Oh my god, it's so high up! I love you.
Guys, I'm going to call it there. I'm going to take a break. There's only 8 minutes left on the stream anyway. I'm going to take a short break because these games are just going garbage. So I will be on after probably or in about an hour or so. Or I might get on a little earlier than that. But I'm going to be on soon. That was the dumbest thing I've ever done in my life. I just landed in that tree. I thought they weren't going to notice that I was going to land in the tree. And then they stopped fighting each other and then knocked me down. But little did I know that tree is extremely high up and the ground is very low to it. So that is insane. I actually died when I thought I was just going to take a little fall damage. Yikes. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. I'm going to be back soon. And yeah, thank you so much for watching the first stream of the day, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I'll catch you guys in a little bit.